So here I want to go ahead and introduce my best friend. Michelle, why don't you tell them a little bit about yourself since you're going to be joining the Seeking Paranormal team.
Okay. Hi, everybody. My name is Michelle. Tori and I have known each other forever. And I've been into the paranormal for as long as I can remember. Tori and I were involved in a group in Seattle called AGOS, Advanced Ghost Hunters of Seattle Tacoma. And we did a lot of work with them, and it was a lot of fun. And then we did some stuff in Albuquerque, Phoenix. And then, you know, coming back home, Tori started everything up again, and I was like, sign me up. I'm ready to go. It interests me. I'm a sensitive. I do read cards. And that's something Tori and I do together with our wife. And we just really like to have fun. We like to see what's out there, explore the unknown, and bring everything to everybody watching.
Exactly. Yeah. Did you want to show them all your neck? Show them how protected you are.
Well, I wear these like for chakras, and then black onyx and tourmaline. Mm-hmm. And then what I wear, because I am an empath, is I really don't show these to people, but Saint Benedict, and I wear a tetragrammaton, which has black onyx on the front. So it really helps me not to absorb people's energies, because it drains me. I feel what they're feeling, and then all of a sudden I'm sad, or I'm stressed out, or I'm upset. So it really has helped me, and I never take them off.
It's like a roller coaster of
definitely. It's unreal. Mm-hmm. So I do work in law enforcement.
Hence the mask. And also the fact that there's Rona.
right. And we're not social distancing right now, because we're only standing about 4 feet apart. So, but I'm pretty excited, and I can't wait to share everything with you all. And if you have any questions, let me know. I'm pretty open.
You're going to be seeing a lot of her.
Yes.
So, yeah. So are you ready to go explore the cemetery?
I'm ready.
Let's get to it.
We are at an undisclosed location, and we just don't want to say it because this is the only place that's open right now. So guys, we've been here before. This place is pretty awesome. We've gotten a lot of activity the last time we were here. So if you're ready, let's go. Follow us into the unknown. What the fuck is that? What the hell is that? Where the hell is it coming from though? But it's too far. There's no, not to show that there's no fucking lights out there. Like, see, there's nothing. There's no houses. Oh my God, no.
I don't know what direction.
I don't know. It's like, I feel it like it's all around us.
Yeah.